tan belt, knife techniques, execute a vertical thrust. Principles for knife fighting apply. The technique begins from the modified basic warrior stance, maintaining that left hand up in the guard, keeping the principles for knife fighting, blade orientation towards the opponent, positive weapons control. The technique begins by extending the right arm forward into the different target areas while maintaining a vertical blade, rapidly retracting it back to the hip. Utilizing the different target areas and throughout the technique, maintain the guard with the left hand. In keeping with the principles for the technique, maintain proper weapons retention down at the hip while keeping the left hand up in the guard. The vertical thrust can be utilized in different target areas. The blade remains vertical at all times while the left hand is up in the guard. Again, utilizing the generation of power from the hips while rotating on that right foot. As you extend the vertical thrust forward into the target area, rapidly retracting it back to the hip. Tan belt, knife techniques, execute a vertical thrust.